this is Mr. Merbrid back again. Right, on the last video we built this, the random house. Yes, why I call it the random house, because, well, it was the first thing that popped into my head and I went, yeah, let's do something like that. So we want to finish off this random house with something really, really unique. Right. And we're also gonna, so we're gonna basically have a patio, a bit of garden, we're gonna have the side, we're gonna have a brick wall. We're gonna make it safe. So if you was living in this house, you would be able to go in your garden, go into a swimming pool if you've got one, which we are gonna put in this one. So, for starters, we are gonna start, oh yeah, let's put a bit of fencing on there because it just looked a bit bare. Right, so we are gonna want some sandstone, some chisel sandstone, block of quartz, a spruce door, some stone slab, stone brick slab, sorry, some sea lanterns, some purple slab, some wooden trapdoors, and some birch fence. Right, so first of all, we're going to get this. We basically want to build ourselves a wall to go around so people can't get in and break in and wreck the place. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start off with the chisel sandstone, and we're basically going to go from this point here. I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, and I'm going to quickly pop my door in. No, I'm going to put some quartz block in just there. So I'm just going to take out what, 2, 4, 6, and then one for the 7. So I'm just gonna, make it 8. So we're gonna pop in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 blocks of quartz. And then we're gonna put our spruce door in. So I can just double check that. And then we are going to put in some more chiseled sandstone on this side. Oops, just like that. There. And then we'll go for one more there. So that is to go into the back. Right, so, and then I'm gonna basically come across, and I'm gonna go to the normal sandstone. I'm gonna come across 1, 2. So we're gonna come across 2, and then on this one here, we'll come across 1, and then we're gonna basically go all the way down to there. Where we built that, so it looks a bit like that. I'll just count how many that is for you guys. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and then that one, 24. Right, so it's 24. And then we want to come in one block on number 24, and then we're going to go up. So that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So we'll go up 25, because don't forget, we want a swimming pool in here. So I'm gonna leave that there for the moment, and I'm gonna come down to this side. So I'm gonna put it same as that. So I'm gonna go from here, and that'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So that's gonna be 17. Double check, and then we'll go, actually no, sorry, 18. Then we're gonna come in 1, and then basically we're gonna go from there all the way up to there, like, just eyeball that, there we go, and then we'll just do, we'll go in like that, and there we go. So that is that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna knock that corner out there, and I'm gonna knock that corner out there, and I'm going to put in the chiseled sandstone. So it's going to, then we're going to have that, say, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 high on the corner there, And we'll do the same on this corner. One, two, three, four, five. So we look a bit like that. But I'm not going to do this wall the same height as that. There is a reason, and I will need to go back. No, actually, I won't need to go back in something because I can do it right. So I'm just going to fill all this middle bit in here, like so. And we're going to fill that in there like that. So we like that. There we are. It looks a bit more posher like that. Yeah, there's the posh person's wall. Right. So we're just going to basically fill all that into there. Same all the way down here. And then we're going to go right across there like that. How many was that? One, two, three, four. Yeah, that sounds about right. That's fine. Four, three. One, two, three. Actually, I'm going to go up one more row there. Like that. Makes that look a bit extra safe. I've got to add something to there as well. And then it's going to go all the way back down this way like this. So we'll get the outer wall done first. Just like that. Oh, there we go. One more like that. That's spot on. Right. There we go. So we're just going to fill all that in like that. Bear in mind, you don't have to do this. This is complete. This is optional for you if you want to. I'm going to be really fancy here. I'm going to knock that, take that row out there, and I'm going to put the chiseled sandstone in like that, and I'm going to have one on that corner like that, and we'll have one on that corner there, so it looks a bit more. And we'll just take that out and we'll place that. There you go. That looks a bit more fancy. If you really want to be fancy, you could effectively bring that out, or I've got some planned for that bit there. No, there, which I will do when I go to do the other bits. Right, so I'm just going to do the other side now. Ooh. Same again. It's just basically going to be four high on this side here. Right. We will need to go in. One, two. Oh, there you are. That's not too bad. Right. There we go. Like that. Just like that. And that's the worst bit over and done with, pretty much. There we go. Right. And then we can sort of go from there on our side bit. And there we go, that's the wall done. Right, that's a bit better, that looks a bit more private. There, look at that, wow. Right, so the side, basically you want a bit of a pathway coming up here, so we're going to stick with the four slabs, and we're going to go all the way. Oh no, silly, I forgot I need to dig it out. Right, so we're going to basically dig all this out like that. Just like that. To there. No, actually, I'm going to do it to... actually, to there. Right. Right, and let's take out that like that. Alright, we're just going to dig all this out here, like so. And then, I've got another two, layers there. There, right, that's perfect. And then we're just going to fill all of this in with block of quartz. Oh yes, the trusty old block of quartz. And I was going to say, I'm a pre-seeder. Oh look, I haven't had to use block of quartz. I'm so glad I didn't, because I would have looked a right wally. Right, so, Right, there, and there. So I've got plans for that side bit to give it a bit more. There you are. So it's your pathway. Right, so this bit here, I want a nice bit of patio. We love a bit of patio. You've got to love a bit of the old patio. So then this is where we're going to change to our purple slabs. And I'm just going to, oh no. I'm just going to basically lay them on top, because the patio should always be raised, I reckon. There we go. Let's take that around there like that. And and then we're just going to basically we'll extend it out on the side here. There we go. And that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5 across up, and then it's what as it is there. So I forgot to say that is the purple slab. Sorry. Oops, I'll get off shot here. Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to extend the pathway out by 2. Just like so. Right, so now we want a swimming pool. Oh, not like that, we don't. Right, so we're in a swimming pool. Right, so we are going to do a swimming pool up here with a jacuzzi type fandangle fancy piece. Right, so basically we're going to come in from that corner there. We just want to come in one and then down one. So we're basically coming at an angle of 1. So we'll knock that one out. Then we'll go 1, 3, 3. So we'll go 3 down. Then we're gonna go 1, 2, 3. So just do a massive square like that. Wait a second, so I want that as right. So let's start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we're going to go 14 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we'll look a bit like that. There we go. Right, we're just going to take all that out. It looks big at the moment, but trust me, it's not going to look that big by the time we finish and filled it up. There we go. Right, so what I want to do is I want to go down. So many of that. So that's 1, 2, 3. But I want to take this 3 down, so we go down 1, going to go down 2 levels, and then we're going to come 3, so we're going to go 3 across and only 2 levels down, and we're going to go 3 that way. So basically we've got a massive cube. Then the rest we want to take it all the way down. Bit like that. all of this out. So we look a bit like, well, I'll show you in a minute how we're looking. So we look a bit like that. So if you go down, you're like, oh, I can't get out. We will. Don't panic. Right. So now on the bottom. Scratch that. Right. I want to take from one down. I'm going to take a row out, and then we're going to fill that with some lighting. I want to take that layer out there, sorry. So basically we're going an extra row out, but we're not, if you know what I mean. Right, so we look a bit like that. But we're sort of taking that two rows out. Well, one row out, one down, if that makes any sense. I'll show you. So we look a bit like that. Okay, so now we're gonna get our sea lanterns, and it's gonna basically put a row around like that. What he says. And then we're going to fill the bottom with sea lanterns, like so. There we go, just like that. Oh, not there. I don't want sea lanterns there. I want them there. Right, so. And then we are just going to fill that in with sea lanterns. Right. This bit here, this lovely piece here. Hold a minute. Right, let's think about this. Give me a second. I'm just double checking something. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Actually, no, I'm going to take that row of sea lanterns out. Because I want a quartz block there. There, oh no, there, 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 and there. Quartz block, there, and there. And there, like that. I'm just going to fill that in there. Quartz block. So we're just going to go right around the edge with quartz block. And there we go. And then there. And there. Actually, what I'm going to do is. No, I'm going to leave that like that. That's fine. That's perfectly fine. I need to get some steps. Dope. I'm just going to fill that up there. And I'm going to take that one out there. There, like that. Right. I want some. Oh, no, actually. Purple slabs. Purple slabs around the edge. Give it that bit of that wow factor. There we go. Oh, not like that. There we go. There we go. Oh, and then, not forgetting our jacuzzi area. which I might actually, I'm gonna take that down a level. Wow, there we go. What do you reckon, guys? How's that? Oh, what have I done there? Ooh, I like that. Hmm. Oh, no. Oh. There we go. There we go. Right. So now that'll be ready for filling, to fill with water. Right. So we've got the pool. Right. So now with our stone brick slabs, we want to do a pathway. Oh no, wrong one. Oh, actually, yeah. Going to do ourselves our pathway. Oops. There we go, just like that. I mean, that's completely optional if you want to do that. You don't have to. I mean, you could literally have them dotted around as well. However you want, you can just dot them. There we go. Right, I'm just going to pop one in there. Oh, not there. There, and there. Just like that. Right. Right, I'm gonna do, I don't know if I'm gonna do it or not. No, I'm not going to. Right, so now that's that, we're gonna need to be able to get into the pool. You know what I mean? You're gonna wanna be able to get into the pool. Right, so we're all going to want to do, oh, we'll do it there actually. So I'm going to knock that one out and I'll put one there and one there. Right, and then we'll go a little ladder and some handles. Right, so I don't want that spruce door, don't need that now. Block of quartz, that, no, I think. Want that, that, and that. Right, so we're going to come out of that. So I want some jungle leaves. Oh, what was the other thing I was like? Oh, right, yeah, that was right. And I want a ladder. And I think that's it for the minute. So I want to put the ladder there. Because you want a bit, you want to. Going to want to be able to get out of the pool, and then we're going to put some. Oh no, I can't put it there, can I? Right, take them out a minute. So I'm going to have to replace those with. Oh, actually, I forgot I could do that. Right, right, we're going to put in some sea lanterns, and then a bit of fencing. And there you go. Waiting and out of the pool. Right, oh, I forgot the water. Yeah. The one thing we needed more than anything else, the water. Right, so with our jungle leaves, we're just going to basically go all the way down the edge. Like that. And I'm going to count one, two. Like that, and I think I'll take that one, and that one out. Um, I mean, that's just, I've just, this is a quick random thing I've just done. Right, while I'm down here, right, I'm going to put a sea lantern up there. I'm going to put a sea lantern up there. Then I'm going to get a wooden trapdoor. I'm going to pop it there, knock it down. Pop in there, knock it down, and then pop one there and knock that down. Oh, and I think we'll put one on top as well. There you go. Nice fancy lighting. Right, so we're going to put one there, one there, one there, one there, and one there. So one, two, three, four. And there you go. Nice bit of fancy lighting. Right. And then we'll do the same on this corner here. One on that, and then one up top, side, side, and then side. There we go, like that. And then we'll do the same down here. Oh, and we'll put one over there as well. On there, right, and then same again, wooden trap doors on all four sides. There we go, and then one on top. And there you go. Oh, there's something tickling my nose and my mic. Right, now we want, right, put one there, one there. I think we'll come out one more actually. Yeah, we'll come out one more, and same on this side. And then we're gonna put a sea lantern there, and a sea lantern there. And then what we'll do is we'll get our trap doors again, put them on each side. If I can get it on that side, that's it. Oh no. And then one on that side. I can put one on the bottom. Oh, and one on the bottom as well. Looks rather fancy. Right, one, two, three, and then one on this side. That's four. Down, 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 and then one underneath there. There you go. And, oh yeah, not forgetting, got to have one down here. Oh, we'll put one under there. There we go. And then we'll do the same again. Trapdoor. And trapdoor. And then one underneath. There you go. Right. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some jungle leaves. Do some jungle leaves down the side here. Put that out. There we go, and then think what I'll do is I'll put some jungle leaves down that side bit there as well. God, look. Oh, then we've got to fill that up with water then. I'm not going to do that side because I want a bit of seating, so don't think I'm going to need these bits anymore. Let's put those away for the minute, get those away. I want that, and then I want some seating. Which I'm going to use. I'm going to go really fancy on this one, so I'm going to access, whatever that is, that ACACIA wood stairs, and I want some yellow hardened clay. What was the other thing I wanted? I need some water as well. No, that one. Some water. There was something else. What was it? Yes. We'll have a furnace because we want to bar. We want to cook some food out, and a cauldron and a chest as well. Right. So I want a nice bit of seating area. So I'm going to. Right, what I'm going to do is, seating area, I'm sticking on the patio. And I'm basically going to come in 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll come in 4. I'll go 1. Oh no, I can't put it there, can I? Actually, what I'll do is I'll stick it here. So from this side here, as you can see, like that, there. We are going to basically go 1 out from out the wall. Actually, we'll go 2 out. So we'll go 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2, 3. Make a 4. That looks a bit better. Then with our yellow hardened clay, we want to go up the back there like that. Furnace. I want to stick a furnace there. Stick a cauldron there, and then stick one and cut a chest there. So we've got a nice barbecue area there. Right, I think that is it. Oh, and we've just got to fill up our swimming pool now. So we'll do that now. See how it goes. Let's get the water in here, get it all leveled. Right. Oh, too much water there. Let's stick that block in. Stick a block in there. That's it. There we go. Right. Oh, why hasn't that done that for me? We'll take the stairs out there. We don't really need stairs in there. Jacuzzi area. We'll come up a little bit more there. There we go. Right. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some steps out from there. Quartz stairs. That's what I want. We'll put some quartz stairs in there. There you go. Nice easy way to get out. I'm not happy with that area. Take that out. Right, so I'm just going to keep that as one level. So I can cut this water down a bit. Oh no. Hopefully. There we go. That's the quick, easy way to drop the level down. And there we go. One garden. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you could smash the thumbs up, I would be very grateful. So would my channel. And I hope you enjoy the other videos I've got to come, and the one I've done prior, or the last two I've done actually. And it's been a joy, and being able to do this instead of constantly doing live stream, and it's been really nice and enjoyable. But there you are. One random house and garden with fancy wall and lighting. I hope you I hope you enjoyed this quick little build, as I will be doing a lot more. I have got a build up my sleeve, which I'm sort of in the middle of sorting out at the moment, which is going to be an X-Wing. Yes, Luke Skywalker's X-Wing. So, once I've got that all sussed, I will be doing a video for that, so look out for that one.